Dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people.